Hi, I'm Neemias Queta. You guys are gonna follow me in a day in the life of being a Sacramento King.
Getting on the bus to get to practice. So, guess we'll see you in a little bit.
I mean, he just continually wants to learn. He's a hard worker, but he's been tremendous, you know, for us, asking him to protect the paint, rebound, block shots, and be the anchor on the defensive end. And that's what I'm going to ask him to do this year in the G League.
At the end of the day, I know he's going to work hard, and he just wants to get better, but he does have the tools to be a good NBA player.
Just had a really hard session of practice. We look good out there. So, yeah, we're going to get back to the hotel and just get some rest.
Hey, what's up, guys? Come in. So this is my room right here. I got my bed right here. Spend a lot of time on it. Try to sleep and recover. I got my shoes out here. Got some coming too. And then, yeah, I got these. I got the game. Spent a lot of time on it as well. And then, yeah, definitely a lot of FIFA. I'm not the best at it, but like I know I'm starting to get a better feel for it. And all I'm saying is on FIFA 22, like, don't play with me. I'm definitely gonna be up there now. So I got my ones, my Black History Month ones. I like them a lot just because they're comfortable and they look good. You can match them with pretty much anything. And then, yeah, I got my 11s. Pretty easy to go with pretty much everything. Yeah, I got my Kobe's, my practice Kobe's. I try to wear them more in practice. And then, yeah, I got my Huaraches. They're solid. It's a day-to-day shoe. So I'm a music guy. I love Drake for sure. Like, you can't go wrong with him. I like Lil Baby a lot as well, for sure. I like Kanye too. So my favorite anime is definitely Naruto, just because it's a lot of details on the story, and every character has a background story that makes sense, and it all relates to each other. They're all pretty similar, but at the same time they're different. So like I like that type of contrast. It really means a lot. Being away from the place I grew up my whole life, and my friends and family that always gave me the support for me and on the court and off the court, it's new to me, but I believe it's only gonna help me because it's so much good energy towards me that I can't let it go by without it, without taking advantage of it. All right, guys, you guys got to see me at practice. You guys got to see me in my room. All right, y'all, we'll see y'all later. Go Kings.